A warm welcome to you and thank you so much for your decision to watch this video, the first of more videos to come. We are on a tour trip from the Victorian state to the South Australian state. And having driven for 3.5 hours from the city of Melbourne, the capital of the Victorian state, we start recording from the regional Victorian city of Horsham. The first series will stop in the town of Nhill after a visit to the Pink Lake. So please enjoy the video. Horsham just stopped over on the way to Adelaide. This is another section of Horsham. It's a big city. Some places you pass through there. In Horsham, we just stopped here at the Aldi's section. It's a big place, so I'll show you what it is. Thank you.
So, what did you say?
Oh, I said it by the Safeway.
Which Safeway?
Safeway. There's an electric pump station. The shopping center here. Thank you. Charging station. So charging their cars. We stopped over in Horsham, and as you can see, city is well designed, like many other cities. I think it should be a city or a town. I'm not sure, but I think it's a city. So.
Gone. And then turn away.
You can turn right, either here or the next one. Let's go to the next one. That way.
Mm. Could be that way.
Yeah, it should be that way.
School of faith here, the school here. Yeah. Remember we found cars parked here. Did we park here? Oh,
we didn't stop.
We stopped there to buy petrol on our way back before we got into the city center.
That field. They were growing there.
Dimbula, 33 kilometers. New. The spelling of new is N-H-I-L-L. There is a small town called New.
And then that field, it just looks like an airport. Like this.
much longer, Faith, to arrive.
Beautiful countryside. It's beautiful how December used to look like. Sheep, or what are they? Or rabbits? So you have the road, you have the train. Very nice.
There are toilets, Faye?
Yeah, I agreed with you eventually.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Of course there would be toilets.
This place is
stinky.
I'm going to the pink lake. Oh, Faith is already gone that side. Going to Pink Lake. My wife is coming now. She didn't want to come.
Well,
here we are at the Pink Lake. The place is called the Pink Lake. And you can Google it. And I suppose maybe at different times it really shows the pink color. Even now you can see a little bit of pink. I'm told that you shouldn't step in it because it really stinks. So I think since it stinks, maybe there isn't much life in it, but you can see people do step in it. Yeah, you can see the pink there. And over that side, there is history of why it's called the Pink Lake. So I'll take a photo of that later. Here we are at the Pink Lake. Oops. Here we are at the Pink Lake, on the way between Horsham and Murray Bridge, or what do you call it? Murray Bridge, going towards Adelaide, to South Australia. So this place is called the Pink Lake, and over there is some information as to why it's called the Pink Lake.
It's pink there, you
so
can
it's
see.
It's pink, oh you can see. You can see how it is turned pink.
It is pink.
Yeah, it's pink.
You so, remember the pink salt?
Ah, pink salt. So, but I'm told it stinks. So if you step your foot there, it stinks, but it's not stinking standing here. Not sure if you can see the pink there. Yeah, it's pink. I can't see any fish. Maybe it's like the Dead Sea. Yeah, it's pink. You can see there, it's pink. Perhaps you might not see it so well, but if you are standing here physically, you'll be able to see the pink, how pink it is. Oh, wow, lovely. Israel has the Dead Sea. This is the Pink Lake. Yeah, pink is coming more. I think it depends on. Yeah,
now
it's
all the pink is,
the pink is coming, yeah, moving that
yeah,
way
moving that
and
way.
Over that side.
Yeah.
Going from the Pink Lake. Dao Kaina Watanti. Welcome to the Pink Lake. Lock Yale Lake Reserve. The war Jo Baluk Ja one do I something. Okay, so these are Aboriginal names or words, and welcomes you to the country. So we are in the another Aboriginal country. Different Aboriginal countries everywhere you go. It will tell you welcome to the country of this. For instance, in Zambia, where we have different tribes, so those different tribes in their locations, they will call that place as a country. Oh, welcome to the Demba country, or to the Tonga country, or to the Lunda country, or to the Kaunda country, or Luvale country, or to the Tumbuka country, and so forth, or the Lozi country, or to the Namwanga country, and so forth. And I nearly forgot the the one tribe. I forgot. they won't be happy with me. Yeah, I forgot the Lambas. And of course, we have more people. The Solis, and many more. The Swakas. So we are at the Pink Lake. Halfway to throw rubbish. And you can just give us some information about the Pink Lake. And you need to read about it to hear why it's called the Pink Lake.
why it smells, but I haven't read that yet. Well, I first read it, just stopped for a second, and we need to get going. I'll read it later.
So it goes.
Yeah. This place definitely reminds you of Chisamba in the days of Kaunda. Kaunda's reign in Zambia. For new.
Yeah.
Ah. Welcome to Neo. I wonder what it's famous for.
Find out about Neo. Because it's always about people.
These are small country areas.
Motel.
Find that most of these little towns, they've got, you know, in the middle, trees.
They have got trees in the middle. Okay. Yeah.
Even when you go to Gippsland area.
The new hospital.
The
hospital. Original word and the English word mixed together.
This is so, in the middle. quiet little towns.
Oh, plants. Oh, miss. United Church, which is like United Church.
Thank you so much for watching this video, and if this is the first time for you to visit this channel, or if you have visited before but you have never subscribed to this channel, please support this channel by subscribing to it and by clicking the thumbs up button to like the video and by sharing the video with others. May every area of your life be blessed.